We have a master's in sport and exercise sciences, and it is like our undergraduate is very applied and hands-on with excellent staff and equipment, but is also at that slightly higher level.
What a master can add on your CV is actually giving you the opportunity to look deeper and broader. What you learn in addition to undergraduate is you look at the reliability and the validity of the data you obtain. It's not just doing the practical, it's deeper understanding of them, and you look at the quality of data you gain and achieve from labs and other research and theory and practical.
So some of the state-of-the-art of equipment that we do have is very accessible here, but at master's level I've got that opportunity to use this equipment and it's been very enjoyable.
In master's you come across the practical, the clinical sessions and everything in a more advanced manner. So to uplift your knowledge, not just from your bachelor's, but when you come in master's, it's something like it improves you in person.
As soon as I finish my master's, I would like to go into some coaching for the next 10 years, build up my public confidence, because my dream's always to be like a lecturer, whether that be at college level or university level.
So in future, as I am now studying sports and exercise science, this has driven me to the point that I should change my profession from physiotherapist to leading to a sports scientist. Because sport analyst, gait analyst or gait therapist. So in upcoming futures, I might go in this ways.
The opportunity to actually learn more than what I did at my undergraduate, because there's stuff at this level which I haven't studied before. And I've really enjoyed my time at Masters, and I would encourage anybody to actually take this course on.